Hello viewers, so today I'm going to show you about how to view the Windows 10 settings. I'm going to explain one feature, the system feature in Windows 10 settings. First go to the start button of Windows 10. Then you see a gear icon, which is the settings option in Windows 10. So it is, then here are there are number of options which are also available in control panel, but in Windows 10 it has changed a little bit. So most of the functionalities you can do in Windows 7 are available in Windows settings as usual through the control panel, but the appearance and the front face has changed. So today we are going to see what are the options that are available with the system app in Windows settings.